off of the coast here. This is off of Boca Grande. We have a child, 7 adults. This is after a 28-foot boat capsized. Officials say it happened Friday west of Boca Grande, and the crews were able to locate the stranded passengers thanks to one of the boaters' personal locator beacons. All 8 people were found wearing life jackets while holding onto a cooler, and thankfully here, no injuries were reported.